today. I just want to tell you.
Congratulations. It's a celebration. Party all day. I know you've been waiting. Congratulations. It's a celebration. I just want to tell you that I think that you're amazing.
Hey, congratulations to your corporation. Guess you beat one Swedish boy. You need a billion Asians. Yeah, you did it. Very nice. And all it took was a massive corporate entity with every song in Bollywood. Now you're at number one. Hope you did nothing wrong, like starting your business by selling pirated songs. Oops, didn't think we'd see. It's right there on Wikipedia. Get used to your past being held against you by the media. I'm sure right now there's nothing that you're doing that's illegal. Yeah, I'm certain that you haven't had collusions with the mafia. For legal reasons, that's a joke. For legal reasons, that's a joke. For serious Indian mafia, please don't kill me, that's a joke. India, I'm sorry about the memes, you're the best. I love my Indian bros, from Bombay to Bangladesh. I'll take on all the world for you, I'm a heavy hitter. About to cause a genocide, so you can call me.
Hey, congratulations, it's a celebration.
This is it. It's been an adventure. It's the end of the reign of Felix Arvid of Schaberg. Through all the change and controversy, you've been by my side. There's no army in the world I would rather give me watch time. It's been a wild ride, so while I can still be heard, here's one last bro fist from the number one in the world.
Thank you. wanna be my friend, then prove it. I got a fly slide and I know how to use it. That's right, step back from me. I'll snap at you if you snap at me. And then I'll flash you when you try attacking me. I hope that I don't run out of batteries. Oh my god, I'm on my own. Left alone and I'm not that old. Whistler was a lock on the door. Where am I now? This is not my home. Oddly enough, feels like I'm not alone. Well, sorry guys, but you got to go. My mom and dad are not comfortable with robots watching me when I'm all alone.
Your sweet little eyes, your little...